Hello and welcome back to Proactive New York. With me right now is Warren Rehn, CEO at Golden Minerals. Warren, good to see you again. How are you?
I'm doing well, Christine. Great to see you. Hope you're doing well too.
I'm doing great. Thanks for asking. Warren, big congrats on your latest quarter, 25% year-over-year increase in the quarter since 2020. Tell us some of the highlights here.
Yeah, it's been a remarkable quarter for us with the startup of the Rodeo mine, and things are going quite well, right on plan. You know, the highlights, from our point of view, is the gold production of 1,560 ounces of gold produced during the quarter, gold equivalent, and meeting our guidance in terms of being basically break even at the mine for the quarter, obviously, you know, we're on the right path to the production metrics that we set for the year for 2021.
Yeah, I understand a second mill installation was critical for that. So tell us more about that.
Yeah, it really is. So the Rodeo ore is harder than many ores are, and we needed some extra grinding capability. And so we designed and installed a second mill, a regrind mill, essentially, to run in series after the primary ball mill. And there's a few issues getting it installed and adjusted, but it's up and running, was running as of the end of April. And so we'll easily, with that extra capacity, be able to surpass the throughput that we predicted. We were saying we could do 450 tons a day with both mills running. Now it looks like we'll be more like 500 tons per day, which gives us flexibility to actually improve the throughput over the forecast.
And what's more, you also managed to narrow your loss for the quarter to 2 cents per share from a deficit of 3 cents during the same period last year. So what kind of decisions went into that?
So it's all about the decision to go ahead and bring the Rodeo mine into production right after we got the plant back from Hecla after their lease period. Thanks to our great team in Mexico and engineering staff here, we got it up and running on time, and we're able to, at very low extra capital outlay, start the production as we predicted. And now we'll actually pocket much more net income based on running our own ores as opposed to running it on a contract basis for Hecla. So that whole process starting last year, at about this time and culminating in this successful quarter, was a certainly required a lot of effort and focus on the part of all parties involved.
So based on what you see here for the quarter, would you still say that you're on track for your 2021 production guidance of 12 to 14,000 ounces?
Yeah, we definitely are. We're spot on in terms of our prediction. And with the extra capacity, we even have an opportunity to be on the high side. So hopefully that's what will happen with us as we continue to develop the mine and continue to bring the high-grade ores over to the new mills.
Excellent. Looking forward to following the story. Warren, thanks a lot.
Thank you, Christine. Always a pleasure.